remember when we first flew into Caracas with the national team, and we landed at the airport. We land and we're walking out, and there's people on the tarmac, and we're like, okay. And then, you know, everybody's walking out. I walk out, you know, Sam Perkins walks out, and then Michael Jordan walks out. The place erupts, and I looked at him. He looked at me and started laughing. You know, he just shook his head, just kept walking. That was the kind of guy Jordan was. Very down to earth, you know, very approachable. He didn't get his shirt off his back, man. Jordan, after every practice, said, I'm gonna play everybody one-on-one. And yes, he did. He played us all one-on-one after we had practiced for 3 hours, and he beat the whole team, you know? And that's the kind of, you know, attitude he carried into the NBA. I remember his rookie year, Jordan, what came out in that 84 draft with us, we were all together. And so when we got to the NBA, it was the same thing. I mean, you gotta look at the fact, his rookie year, he averages 28 points a game. That's like amazing as a rookie, you know? And I'm watching him, and we finally play against someone with the Clippers, and, you know, we hug and we talk before the game. And I look at him, I go, now, you know, I'm not gonna be easy on you. He looks at me, shakes his head and laughs and drops 40 on us. And I realized at that point, you can't stop this guy. But you know, and I looked at him, and I had so much respect for Jordan. I have to say that, because you gotta remember, we were kids, you know, 17, 18 when I first met him with the Junior Olympic team. A couple years later, I'm playing with him on the national team. And a year later, we're playing in the NBA, and I'm still seeing the same Jordan, you know, that humble, hardworking, blue collar, if I can say that with respect, okay? But that's basically how he played. I mean, he just had this persona, you're not gonna outwork me, you're not gonna outplay me. Hardworking, blue collar approach, that's what made him, I think, one of the greatest athletes to ever play the game. You know, I like to see from the coach's perspective, you know, and the player's perspective that played with Jordan. I mean, we know all the numbers about Jordan. The accolades go on and on. For me, I don't see him that way. I look at him as Michael Jordan, the person. I hope that we'll see more of the humanity side of Michael Jordan in this documentary.